So, my game pro, wait, you can't hear me. You can't hear me. Hold on. So my game froze, because I left too early. I thought it was over. It was not. I cannot hear you at all right now. 1 second. I gotta switch to the other headset for you. Hold on. Oh, wait, you can start it though. Do that. Okay, say something now? No, wait. Hold on. No, it's already up. Okay, say something now. Hello? Yep, volume's up. Are you talking? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? Is this thing logged in? Yes. Yeah. I can't exactly say. So, I know you probably didn't see me play Warzone last night. But essentially, it's the same thing, except for Warzone can actually come back. At least you could not. So there's like no more respawn banes. I don't know where we're going. You know, I can't wait for Wait, hello? Yeah, that was kind of weird. Is that me? It's like it, all my sound kind of cut off for a second. Hopefully that's not me. Are you talking? I cannot hear you at all if you're talking. Can you hear me? At all? Hello? Nope. I'm hearing just a lot of static right now. Well, so what I was trying to say is, so it was, I guess, stronger this game. So if you die, you become a kind of ghoul-like thing. So, if you've killed someone, I would just close all the doors so they have to kind of break through to get to you. So basically, everyone who dies becomes a ghost, which is why you see a little ghost pattern there on your underneath the map. That's 25, 26, 27. It keeps kind of going up. Yeah, those are ghosts. Those are people who are dead who are now going to try to kill us. A lot of static on you, buddy. Just a lot of static. If you're talking, yeah, I hear nothing. Oh, you can hear. Okay. Well, just pop the minis. Honestly, it feels like your headset maybe it went out or something. Cause like it was kind of popping a lot when it kind of came in. Issues. Maybe you gotta restart. I was unplugging and re-plugging my mic. I don't know. Maybe you gotta restart after this, I guess. See, the respawn vans are here, but like, okay. Like I said, be careful. There's ghosts and shit around here. Yeah, see the respawn vans are here, but they're like basically dead. Probably look this other side of the map before the circle comes in. Are you on a big block? Come on. Also, I would just be careful for the ghouls. They hit like fucking superpowers. Cause I downed someone earlier in the last game I played. Dude, he went down so fucking fast. Oh, you need a green pump right here. That sniper beside me, blue sniper. Alright, we gotta go. What the hell are you doing, man? Did you get lost? I mean, I got some bandages, but I can't really do much with that. Hey, coming to me, blue pop. Was a green one. Do you need an AR? Because I'm at 369. I have like... What about shotgun? I'm at 136 and... Small, 408. Do you need small? Alright. No, what do you mean now? Oh my god. Why you do this? I hate my life. I fucking... Oh my god. Oh, you are not with me. You are not with me. I was gonna try to get the circle. Yeah, this guy's gonna go over there. You know, I know a lot of people didn't like the fog and the like the kind of ghouls that were in the game before. But I enjoyed them. Though I guess now we already, since we already have kind of like bots kind of running around the map, it would seem weird to have more of that, you know, as like zombies. Like I said, just be careful. The zombies hit fucking hard. The ghouls or whatever, they hit hard. Like, really fucking hard. Okay, I'm hearing shit. There might be some people who are ghosts just like fucking hiding out. He's behind the tree healing. I see him still. I suggest you get out of there. He's gonna come back as a witch broom. 25 and 39. Still shield. I don't even fucking see them. Where are they? Oh, they're way over here. They have mech kit as well. Bunch of shit. There's a bunch of shit down there. Okay, then first set him. You fucking little bitch! I wonder if they can survive in the zone as well. It's like in. Oh, I see him. Dude, he's about to get fucked. That guy flew over there? Yeah. We gotta go. We gotta go. There's a guy out there getting fucked by zombies right here. Scar. Do you have a blue AR? Oh, you had a green one? Take the make it. Do you need ammo for anything? Need AR? Here? Cut. Here. Hi, Anna. Playing some more Nightmares. Welcome back. I'm dying a lot. For some reason, we can't hear John here. I don't know why that is. Is anyone up there? Maybe? Okay, so, Anna, if you're unfamiliar with, how's Halloween stuff? Okay, so, if you're unfamiliar with what happened yesterday in Warzone, it's basically the same concept. So, when you die, you become a ghoul, and you basically can roam around the map with, like, kind of ghost-like powers. So, you see on the map right there, it says, like, seven people alive. There's a number, seven people, and then, like, another number says two. The two is how many ghosts or people are, like, alive. Who can basically still kill us and win the game. I think. Pretty sure. So they're probably, whoever those two people are just hiding. Because the ghosts do a lot of damage. I see him building. 185. Okay, that's another ghost. I agree, right? He is. This guy's literally the last ghost, too. Okay, perfect. Okay, that's just 2v2. Well, 2v2v2, I guess. They're up there, aren't they? What a bunch of bitches. He had my assist drum gun. Why wouldn't he have it? I'm gonna stay up here for a while. Are you like fighting him? Yeah, you can't pick up your guns. Can't believe this team of two is just chilling there. They really did this to us. No, I just read your message about Matt. Just saw that. Well, that's not great. Alright, well, I guess this is going to be a good old-fashioned heel-off, guys. Yeah. I can do stuff as a ghost. I have abilities. I can hear you a little bit now. Yes.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Can you hear me when I'm saying that he doesn't smoke it off?
Nope, you're fine.
Okay, good.
Oh, you can't hear him.
I can hear you right now. I see people jumping up and down the shit.
What? This man really hit me with a shotgun. Come on. Wait, 13? What's happening?
Shit, let's go back to Bob.
Yeah. Dude, that was so fucking hard. My lucky number.
Literally, dude. My pump hit him. Like, I guess, you know how, like, if you hit something, it shows, like, a mark that you did make contact with them and it makes a sound?
Yeah.
Dude, it didn't fucking register, dude. I was right above him. I shot him right away. My normal pump, but the one that killed us.
Oh, Jesus.
So fucking dumb, and I literally got him to that 10 HP. Because I literally sprayed his ass down with an SMG, but then I didn't. If I reloaded earlier, I would have gotten him.
What's an item shop? It's nothing special, I think.
Actually,
so I mean,
that was meant to be my
best. Oh, you gotta go?
Yeah, it's 447.
Alright. Well, you have a good night, man.
Which is whenever you see, if I don't check Discord,
respond to my Discord, just text me. I should be on like the middle of the day if you want to just play some games.
Middle of the day should be fine. Just hit me up on, or just text me, sure. Because I might be working on this.
Alright.
You want my Discord open?
Alright. I'll set you up.
Catch you later.
See you, John. Okay, so there's this stuff, which is it's backpack, it's pickaxe. Oh, that's kind of cool. Whoa, those eyes. Whoa. I have actually not looked at any of this stuff yet. Okay, that's a little bit better. Wait, does she have different... Do you have off too? Oh my god. Hello. Oh wow. Oh my god. Hello. Hey. What are you... You doing anything later? Oh my god. Those eyes, jeez. It can't be crashing. Okay, so this skin is a skin that's supposed to change. Yeah, see, like this one right here. Yeah, see, it's supposed to look like that when the event happens, I guess, for this skin, for this guy. Like, there's gonna be like a concert or something like that. Is she only for today? This isn't for today. This is a whole set. So you gotta pay like, how much is this? Like 20 bucks? 25 bucks? How much is this? Oh. So 20 bucks. It's 20 bucks. It's 20 bucks. For all three of those. So not only do you get this sexy ass skin. I mean, I like this one too. The eyes aren't... Okay, they aren't that creepy. But like... Oh my god. On mobile, is my response will be late. A couple minutes. But this is creepy as hell. Alright, Anna, you're gonna have to fucking back off, okay? I saw her first. This one, which has kind of been in the shop for a while. Different colors of this. I think this is how much is this? This is like $16, I guess. Oh, dropkick you for. You know I'm down to fight a girl, right? I will pull no punches with you, okay? And then, you know, so, like, all these skins are kind of old, I think. Yeah, these are all, like, old skins from, like, last year and stuff like that. Making that fast would be the biggest scam I would capitalize on. Oh, my God. You fight like a girl, so it's fair. You know, you never seen me fight. I have a cane. Yes. Yes, you do. You definitely want to spend $20 on this game for her. She's worth it. You can't bring around Katana, fair fight. I'm okay with this. Though I feel like you should also have a blunt object. That's feels, it's kind of fucked up. I don't know, man. You didn't see her eyes. You didn't see her eyes. But yeah, I think the rest of this stuff is old. Like, this has been in the game for a long time. And they brought back this Gold Trooper and all of his stuff. You would kick a handicapped man in the balls? Wow. Jesus, Anna. Though it is for her, so I will allow it. If you can. Okay, well, okay, hold on. Not only are you kicking a handicapped man, I'm also shorter than you. I'm 4 foot. So, I mean, how could you do this to me? My people will not stand for this. Alright? I will find them on Reddit, and we will come out in droves to defend my honor. They will come. Yes, they did. No, they lowered the price. This is that whole thing that's going on with Apple. They lowered their price of V-Bucks, so we would get more for them. Though in the process, this upset Apple and Google. Do you use for children for free? I guess Anna? That's a question you're gonna have to answer, Anna? Waiting for your answer? Smashing for free, Anna? Anna come with the high heels? I feel like I don't really have like a Halloween skins. You know, the Red Riding? Do you mean, who the fuck is she? Her? Like, where? What the hell was her back bling? I don't think she had like a pickaxe, a glider and stuff, so I could rock this. What do you mean ugly? What do you mean? You don't like this one? This is actually a pretty good sketch. She even had like her own little picture. God, what season was she in? Six. And then it was this one. That was kind of cool. I don't think she had any other ones. Nah. Just those two. Well, you should have done the battle pass, Anna. Can I have her? I mean, I can't give you her skin. Hello? What? What just happened? Oh, he wasn't playing on season 6? Oh. You missed out. Wait, do I have to do all the challenges for that? Oh, week 7 or 8. Okay. Okay, well, I can act that's doable. I can do that. Oh, so you just missed a Halloween season then. What the fuck am I doing? I could do chest sweaty sands. Okay, we're just gonna go with the Team Rumble. And turn off that. Okay, there we go. Let's get these chests real quick. How much money are we talking? Oh, yeah. He has her, too. Though, I don't think the amount of money you're looking for, John, is the amount of money and is probably willing to spend. Like, I don't think there's a way to actually get... Oh, wow, look at that. Wait, did I pick this skin? Did I pick this picture? Or this is actually random? I don't think there's a way to actually just get this skin from someone. At this point, you would literally need to get someone's whole ass account and just change the name on it and attach all your stuff to it. That's the only way to get it. Sir? Don't listen to her. She's got money for fucking collector's editions. Don't you listen to her. She's got so much money. She's rich. She's rich. She's getting like 3 PS5s. One for the bathroom, one for her living room, one for the kitchen. She's a... $10 a good hour playtime with my account. I mean... Anna's willing to pay for it. She said that. Hour playtime sounds pretty good to me. Yeah, he's like me. He has all the skins except for I actually have my stuff on random and actually use them, and he doesn't. Though I didn't buy a lot of skins as much as everyone else did. No one's flexing skins. I mean, I guess I'm flexing right now, but only because they didn't want to see it. Lucky you gave away for playing answer? What? What? I thought this is what you wanted. I thought this is what you wanted.
Wait, hello? I swear, you're next door, aren't you? That's above me. Just... What? I know you have everything that's good enough for me.
What do you mean?
But you are good enough. What do you mean? I don't understand what's happening. Why do you think you're not good enough?
Candy! What's this do?
Healing. What's this do? Okay. What's this do? What's this do? Oh.
This may have been a very terrible time to activate this candy. And I realize that now. Sunny chest. You son of a bitch! Oh, more candy.
They definitely got all the chests in this bitch, right? That's the second possible. Honestly, I didn't really want to see it. I was just curious if you had it. I mean, you could just turn it back on for Anna. I mean, it's for Anna. She's so nice. So yeah, I'm not making that. I really came here just to kind of get the chest. I only got like four of them because I was fucking around. Maybe I can find some more candy?
I'm so glad you're still in that account. I don't know about all that. That's a hefty amount of money you're asking for a Fortnite account. I mean, she's not a 10-year-old. Oh my god, that was You spent money in the other fucking sir. Why? Okay, we're just gonna go to this drop. Or we're not. Cause fuck me. What's this? How much my account was worth when I got appraised from 5 different websites. It's like Bitcoin, worth a lot, but not immediately profitable. I mean, I don't have all the... Hello. I don't know. Well, please don't do this to me. I don't know. I should not have done this. I'm gonna harm it. What is this? Oh my god. They won't do this, right? They would do this to someone who's healing? The answer is yes. So here's the thing, Anna. They will never bring back a single thing from Battle Pass. I mean, at least not now, which I think is kind of odd. Like honestly, if they brought back some of these skins that we had in season one in the it was Battle Pass, yeah. That's why. Personally, what? Oh, he didn't get me. Okay, I got shot. The Halloween chip. The Halloween chip is here. So, honestly, I think last year's Halloween stuff was like a lot better because they had like the ghouls running around and there was like more fog and stuff. That was really cool. I mean, the fog stuff is still kind of here. Thank you. Right, yeah, that's nice. The fog stuff's still here, but it was definitely a lot better the other 2 years I did this. I wanna play more. I could have gotten 10 kills in that game if I didn't get Fog Splash City hit registration. Yeah. Oh, hello. I just walked right up in there. Oh, they would. You had another fucking update. Oh, you didn't get the update. Fuck. I mean, do you plan on playing in the afternoon sometime? You're welcome to join us. Okay, okay, how about this? How about you get the update now? Alright, so just, roll them out of your bed. Hit that PlayStation up. Motherfucker! Hit that PlayStation up and, get that update. So if I go on 410. I mean, well, whenever you get home and you want to play, we can just play. I did tell Zombie I would stream Smite. But we could just stream this for a little bit if you want to play. And then I'll switch over to Smite when you get tired. Okay, I gotta get my chest. Though, I mean, I know you gotta come home and do your after work stuff, so shower, food, shit like that. So like I said, so if you just wanna, just let me know, and we can just play till you get tired or bored or whatever, and then me and Zombie will switch over to Smite. Collapsing into bed. Look, I imagine you're going to eat at some point in time in there, alright? Only one of us will be rocking the skin you're covering. Is it you? Are you the person that would be using it? Is it you? Oh, motherfucker. You fucking kidding me. You fucking. Okay, well. We only have clientele and acquaintances. I do have a lot of acquaintances. No clientele. I don't know what that's about. I don't know what that's about. What is that? Why do you have that? Stop having that. No one's over here, right? You think this would be free? Is this free? People are actually over here. Oh my god. Holding implies that you're good at something, and you have a certain set of skills. I do not have those certain set of skills at all. Not even a little bit. You are fucking. Okay, please. Okay. See Halloween stuff. Look at this. Ooh. Okay, I gotta get a car. I think these guys fucking kill me. He didn't see me. I was kinda hopefully he wouldn't see me. I need to stop. No, you're fine. I mean, this is a late night stream, so. We do the dirty jokes here. And I am fucked again. I mean, I got my chest, but it's kind of trying to do the car thing too. Oh, this would have been perfect. I would have got that car. Oh my god. Get a nice popsicle. Fucksicle? Oh god, no. God. Let's not bring that back. No, don't tell him he's right. It's still hot outside. Yeah, maybe even if you live in the devil's asshole. For us regular folk, it's you know, it's starting to cool down a little bit. Supposed to be in the 70s next week. I'm so excited. Okay, so do you just not have winters there? Like, is that what it is? You just don't have that? So it's basically living in fucking Florida? What is winter? Yeah, okay, yeah. So you just... Alright, well, fuck this. Season for limp popsicles? Oh no. Why the limp? He actually got me. Really? That was a couple years ago, not much. Hey, 2020, oh my god. It still sounds refreshing, Jesus. I mean... Okay. Laura. There's nothing wrong with fucksicles, okay? But it is very weird. And I hate that anime made me laugh at it. I hate it so much. I'm gonna hate it forever. Time you had me a little bright? Oh, Jesus, no, that's... That's worse. You know, I saw this TikTok the other day. Or earlier today, maybe? Anyway, it was like one of those joking ones. Anyway, he was saying like, oh man, my girlfriend broke up with me for spending my own money. I spend $1,000 on her every day, every week. I get one prostitute. I'm like, oh my God. Hey man, I'm desperate. I mean, I guess if you do that bad, I mean, I feel like a mail order bride would be very expensive. And also, isn't that a little human trafficky? Prostitutes don't sound that bad right now. I mean, you're helping out your local community. I literally didn't get anything out of it. I don't know what you want. Do you want resources? I don't know what you want. I literally didn't get anything else out of it. In the upper middle class, like a prostitute non-existent here. Oh no, that means you're gonna get some of the bad ones. I'm sure there's some around here. Oh no. You know, when I lived in Orlando and people told me stories of, like, the streetwalkers, and I was just like, what? Why is everyone calling them that? Like, no one ever used the term prostitutes. Not once. Not one time. Every time someone referred to them, they called them streetwalkers. And I was like, what? Why does everyone keep calling them that? Like, I get. I know you really wanted that hill, buddy. Honestly, I've never had a prostitute, so I couldn't... What the hell? This man was just taking 20 damage to the head from a scar? What? What? He doesn't do this to me. You know, for a second, when you said things are dirt cheap, I thought Anna said that. I was like, whoa. What are you getting into, Anna? I'm gonna plead the fifth based on technicality. Cuddling, I miss cuddling. I mean, it does sound really nice, doesn't it? Literally always. I feel like people don't like doing it anymore. It fills the void on an occasion. I don't know. I mean, I guess if it's one of those really, really hot days, pill is probably better than a person. I love ass. I mean, everyone likes ass, but I mean, the amount you like ass is not okay. Rather cuddle with a person, see? So I feel like on those really hot fucking summer days, a person is too damn hot to cuddle. It is so damn hot. Okay, L2. I didn't hit that extra steps. Hello. Oh my god, that's a boat. Shit. In the summer, get the fuck away from me. Okay, so Anna, you understand. God damn it. Oh, wow. Oh, we're definitely about to lose this. I don't have any friends anyway, so this is normal for me. Oh, that's what I'm talking about, Anna. Up top, no friends. Vibing you for that? What do you mean? Come on! I'm trying to be on your side here. Come on! I literally fucked around this whole game. Not gonna lie, guys. Okay, I'll go back to shop. Go back to lobby and see what challenges I got left. I'm surprised both of you are still up. It is almost 6 in the morning for you guys. What are you guys even doing up? Oh, there it is. Okay. Fucking Christ. Wait, how close am I leveling up? Oh, really close. I don't have to wake up till 2 anyway. Okay, well. Are you sorry? What you're saying is you could have gotten the update and we could have played? Anna? Anna? I have questions. But you can get the update. Is what you're saying. I see you should get the update. You don't have to play. I just need to get the update so we can play as soon as you get a chance. Not when you come home.
24 hours from now, and you're like, oh yeah, I gotta get the update, and it's gonna take forever, and it takes like an hour, and then we're fucking sitting here waiting for you to get the update, and then by the time you get the update, you're like, oh, I don't wanna play anymore. So if you could just get that update now, that'd be great. Back problems up top? Oh, I bet you'll high five that shit. I don't see how you guys have back problems. I don't have back problems. Hell yeah, high five to that. God damn it! Oh fuck you. What do you mean? Are you on mobile? Did you just hear what I just said? Okay, wait, where was I? If I could do one of these missions, what if I... Let's do the drive thing. I can get to 100, and I can do Iron Man's missions, and then I'll probably call after that. This issue came because of a fucking teen texting and driving hitting my car. Oh, no. Everything hurts, I'm old. Didn't you call me an old man like 2 weeks ago? You are an old man, but I mean, I'm technically supposed to be physically older than you, but like, I don't have the pains you guys have. You guys have some weird pains. I fucked up my lower back vertebrae in high school from sports. Oh, Jesus. Wait, what sports you play? You want to see my MRI? I mean, well, not really. I trust you. Alright, going to Sweaty Sands again. It's so fucking far away. Yeah. Love it. How the fuck am I gonna do that? Oh, God. Well, at least it's kind of in circle. I just gotta drive a little past it, I guess. Football. Oh, Jesus, you played everything. Who are you? John? Ooh. Are you fucking Olympic? Are you training for the fucking Olympics? Bro, what are you doing so much shit? Baseball when I was younger. And tennis. Okay, am I the only person who didn't fucking play tennis? Even Havoc played tennis in high school. I feel like I'm the only person who didn't fucking play tennis. Jesus. You just get to hit balls all the time? Do you enjoy hitting the balls? Is that why you play tennis? You can tell the truth, Tanner. This is a safe space. Do you enjoy hitting balls? I tried to apply for so many Olympics when I was in high school. I fucking knew it. Okay, is there any... Oh, that's just right by the fucking shit. Why? I need a car really bad. He knows I can see him, right? Oh, nope, I didn't break it.
don't think he realizes where I am. Okay, asshole. Bro, how far is this shit gonna take me? Oh my god. Seriously. How long does this shit last? Okay, holy shit. Let's probably hit this chest up. I'm gonna die anyway. Oh, let's have a... I'm right now. Alligator skin? Oh god. Stretching skin with your splitting open? Oh god. Spent so much money on medication in high school? Oh my god. But I mean, you had fun though, right? Alright, so I'm gonna do that in a regular ass game. And the worst part about this is I can't leave. I don't know what the plan that was, but I'm glad it didn't work out for him. To keep playing sports, ended up playing tennis. Borderline regret right now. What happened in tennis? Wait, can you like still play tennis? I'm sure. If you could. I have to meet the challenger, alright? This man loves tennis. I mean, I doubt if his old ass can do it now, but he loves tennis. For some reason. I don't get it, but like he loves it. God, I wish I could go swimming. I bet it would feel amazing in my back. Can you not go swimming? Oh, come on. You need a pool for that? I mean, don't you live in an apartment complex with a pool? I don't understand. What's the problem here? That's not reaching, right? I take it back, it did reach. Apartments on hell no. Plus community pools are nasty. I mean, this is true, but like, help, 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 help. Oh my god. Water is really clean enough for swimming. You mean like a personal pool? Yeah, I actually don't know anyone with a personal pool who like constantly keeps it clean, like literally at all. It's so hard, so gross. Wait, what? Cool, so I'll actually get parents. Oh, we want you, you know, here's your parents. Oh, buddy. Hey, you. So we're in college for school. 12 hours later, Killer Croc was born again. Oh, Jesus. I wish you had dropped AR ammo for me, please. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. I don't know why I did all that. I'm sorry. I'm sorry you had to witness that. That was terrible. But it's really gross and stains everything. Ugh. I've never. Actually, not true. I've. Was it like? Is it? Was it hard water? Or was it heavy water? I don't know. Like, there's some people who can't drink regular water, so they put stuff in it to make it. I've never seen anyone use it, to be honest. Tap water is something I will never drink. That shit is nasty, more bad for you than most people seem to realize. This is true. I think the only tap water I've ever drank was when I lived in Florida. I've never seen. I'm sure it was probably still not as clean as it probably should have been. But like, every water I've ever actually had was pretty terrible. No? I never got sick off that water. Though, we usually didn't drink it straight. We usually just use it to make Kool-Aid from time to time. I don't think available is that water. I'll take the fall. Yeah, definitely, absolutely. I will definitely just gonna die. If someone says, hey, you can drink this water here where you live, I'm gonna die. The fuck? What the hell's going on with my fucking controller? What? Why can't I look down? What? Jesus, why is it struggling so hard? drinking backwash? Jesus fucking Christ. How disgusting is your tap water? I mean, I don't drink tap water here because the water here is terrible. Like I said, the only time I've ever done it was Florida. And that's the only place I've ever done it. Though if I moved back there, I probably wouldn't do it again. Could you come up here, please? Okay. Just taking stupid shots now. Oh, wait. Come on! Wait, what? What? Okay. Fuck this game. Come on. Okay, control it. At this point, it's probably just better if I just go in. I don't think anyone's ever told me it's better when I go in. What the? Okay, that was a silver group. That man plays too much. Oh my god. Oh, you're going to start the update now? Okay, well, thank you, and I appreciate you. And I understand you're dealing with a lot right now. Thank you. It's aiming for me, so I'm gonna binge movies until either I pass out or eat breakfast. All right. Well, actually, I guess I was. It's nothing. I was gonna talk about me for a second. It's nothing. It's not important. It's not like nothing. Okay. Well, I guess it's kind of important, but it's kind of weird what's happening. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Bye. I'll see you later, man. I just realized that was happening to me. So, I was going to talk about my sleep apnea. That's all. I'm listening too late. Oh. So, everyone here has insomnia. Everyone understand how's... Well, I mean, you understand how it works. Sometimes you just can't go to sleep. But sleep apnea is like reverse insomnia. You can go to sleep, but you don't sleep well. And it can get to the point where you need a machine to sleep. And if you don't use your machine, a couple things start happening to you. Well, the end result being like a heart attack, you know. Whatever. Anyway. Wait, which Deadpool? Deadpool 1 or 2? Are you watching both? Wait, hold on. No, it doesn't matter. Anyway. I'm sure there's a stage in between what happens to me and the heart attack. It kind of just started happening to me earlier. It better be Deadpool 1. Deadpool 1 is definitely better than Deadpool 2, but Deadpool 2 is still pretty good. No, okay, well, sleep apnea to any other person will just be like loud snoring. That's all it is. But the only person who will really notice it, or basically the person who has it. So not only will you snore really loud, like the point where it's like hard to sleep beside you, or even in that same fucking room with you, or like house-ish if your door's open. But after a while, you kind of start sleeping less and less, but like more often. So like for me, I will sleep 2-3 times a day, but only sleep for like an hour at a time, maybe two. So I'll still get like 6 hours of sleep, but like I really won't, because essentially I'm not really sleeping because I'm not breathing properly. Anyway, so that's the point. So something happened to me this morning, which is kind of the start of the symptoms. Is sometimes while I'm awake, I will get these flashes of white. And I don't mean like literally it will flash white. Like I'm blinking, but instead of darkness, I just see pure white. And wasn't I was gonna write that match. I actually knew no, stop that. Don't feel. And like it starts off small, and like when it first happened to me, I didn't even notice it. Like I just saw these little flashes. I was like, oh, can you go to the doctor? Oh, I already have stuff for it. I'm actually supposed to be on a machine, but I can't use my machine. I can, but like my power goes out so much that I am pretty afraid to use my machine. So I haven't used my machine in like 3 years, which is pretty bad for me. Okay, I said flashes of white. I said flashes, okay? I said flashes of white. That's what I said. Those are my exact words, sir. Like I said, I've already been diagnosed for it and everything. And I'm supposed to be on my machine to do it, to help me sleep and not have to get all that stuff. Anyway, over time, the flashes will get more. They will increase over time. So, which will be like a millisecond 1 week. By the end of the month, you might have a full second. All right. And then as that progresses, it'll get worse and worse. Why is flash sky be white? I don't know. I didn't make the fucking disease, dude. Anyway, after a while, there's a point in time when I was still kind of working. It flashed for like 10 seconds. I was basically blind for 10 whole ass seconds. All I could see was pure white. For 10 whole ass seconds. Where the fuck am I going? That's the wrong way. I can't see shit up here. Luckily for me, there goes Transit Posse, you're racist. No, that's not how it works. So, luckily, I was walking when it happened and not driving. Can you imagine driving and seeing a whole ass just white nothingness for 10 whole ass seconds? Like I said, luckily, I was walking. Come on. Yeah, that's that. So anyway, that flash kind of happened to me earlier this morning. Okay, I know you had a gun, right? Oh, my internet just restarted? So, I can't see anything you guys are typing. I did not realize it just did that till just now. Okay, so it's bad. I missed everything after calling my congressman if you guys said anything. PS4. That's why it's fine. But like my chat reset. Just me being a bad human. It's fine. No, just tell me what happened. What'd you guys say? I literally missed it. Can you just tell me? Just tell me what happened. I literally, you guys are really gonna make me fucking rewatch this shit? Is to find out what you fucking said? Cause I will. Take care of myself. See, that's the thing. I don't think it's possible. I'm actually not good at it. These past few years, like since I've kind of been retired out of the military, I just been trying, and I just don't think I'm good at it. Taking care of other people is so easy for me. That shit comes naturally. But like, myself? No, that's... I'm gonna need a rain check on that one. Wait, was that just outside the whole time, or? And admitted it after calling me gross. That's why she's bad. Wow, Anna, you eat ass? Oh my god. I thought you were like me, and then you guys. Oh my god, I can't believe this. I guess I gotta head out. No, I don't have to eat ass. Alright, well, you have a good night or morning, Anna. I'm not sure what you're about to do. Who knows? You could be up for like 6-8 hours. Go bin shit now since my work here is done. Peace. Okay, well, here's your work ruining my perspective of Anna. Thinking that we were similar didn't eat ass. Now she eats ass. Night at 6 a.m. for me. Look, night is whenever you go to sleep, okay? That's when the fuck night is, okay? You go to sleep at 3 in the fucking afternoon, that's good night. I'm a night owl? Oh god. I'm not gonna say fucking good morning to you if you're gonna go to sleep. It's fucking stupid. See? Good night. See? Anna said it too. See? Alright, well, you two have a good night, man. I will be here. This is probably my last game anyway. I don't know. I might do the Iron Man stuff before I get off. I expect you both to carry me in Fortnite tomorrow, but, you're the carry. I don't know what you mean. We all fools? Oh my god. That ain't good. Foo Fighters, oh my god. Good night, everyone. Now, where's the fucking candy? You know, I've just been running all over this fucking place. Where the hell is the goddamn candy? I haven't seen a single trick-or-treat basket this whole goddamn time. I don't know, I guess I should probably save the Iron Man stuff for next time. That may be better. So this is probably my last game, and then, I don't know. Probably just relax with some Genshin Impact before I get some sleep, too. If I even go to sleep. Hello? Outside, so and these are kind of like houses, right? So what does this thing still do thing? Oh, that's kind of lame. We gotta move. I don't know why you're here, but thank you. Are they shooting at me? Alright. Let's get out of here. I doubt if I'm gonna win. But, because I am in fucking squads, which is probably really dumb for me to do. I probably should not have done this. But I got the mission done, and that's what I wanted to do. I'm gonna go weeping. Oh, yeah, I forgot I had this bad guy. Huh. I do have some Halloween stuff. Oh, fuck me. I wonder if, like, as a ghoul, you can stay in the storm. So I'm kind of curious, because, like, in Warzone, you can. So, I mean, I don't know. I don't remember it saying something like you can, but it's not like Fortnite tells us everything, you know? Alright, we're just gonna skirt the edge of this circle for a bit. I'm not a fan of all these sounds. I do like the fog is really nice though. I don't know. It just. I guess, I don't know, maybe it's just the effects are a little different because the new season looks a little different. I don't know, I kind of enjoyed the old effects. Definitely don't want to be out there in the open. That's not great. There's a team of four and a solo, probably. So it goes, it goes. Okay, I don't want to start moving in just yet. Fuck, that was scary. There are literally two people running around as ghosts. They're up that hill. God. Wait, I don't understand. What did I? But why don't I get to come back as a ghost? Oh, is it because I'm the last person on my team? Alright, well, I'm gonna call it quits there. And that was kind of fun. I mean, I don't think it's as good as Warzone, but still pretty good though. Still pretty good. This Warzone has like a lot of little going for it with this kind of combat mechanic, but like, Fortnite doesn't have that, and that kind of sucks. Because I would really like it to have that, you know. Anyway, thank you all for watching. All right, and I'll see you guys later.